They are racing for the Srikantadatta Narasimharaja Wadiyar Memorial Trophy, losing about 2 lengths at the start, was Let the Lion Roar. And as they settle down to race, and his life awaits the leader, by about a neck up in front of Rafa in second, another length around behind, comes the next is Lightning Strike, Sidewinder is not far behind, keeping company is Castle Key, right on the haunches comes the next is Shivalik Star, China One is the one which is improving towards the rail side, Justice Angel comes the next, further back another length and 3/4 lengths behind is Milestone, as they head towards the 600 meter marker, and start to negotiate the Bannon Straighter for the final run, and Let the Lion Roar is another two behind. They begin to negotiate the Bannon Straightener for the final run, and little over 500 to travel in this Srikantadatta Narasimharaja Wadiyar Memorial Trophy. And Rafa is the one which comes to know first the leader, being chased all the time by Sidewinder. Life Awaits is the one which is maneuvering in between runners. Lightning Strikes is the one which has been produced about 4 wide off the fence, but coming with a good run on the outside. Further back comes the next is the Castle Key. But inside the final 150 meters, and the one on the outside is the Lightning Strikes by about half, 3/4 in front of Milestone. The one who is eating up ground on the outside, and it's going to be Milestone, the winner of the Srikantadatta Narasimharaja Wadiyar Memorial Trophy from Lightning Strikes, ending up second. Then we have Let the Lion Roar, Justice Angel, Rafa. They have been followed by Life Awaits. Then comes China One. For the back is Castle Key. Second last is Sidewinder, and ending up last was Shivalik Star.